Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. In this episode, we'll be using sugar water as a bed adhesive. It was suggested by one of our subscribers, Aleksander Alekseev, so we'll be trying it out. Apparently, this combination yields a good result, so we'll be testing it out today. First, we'll put the sugar into the box and then we'll add some water into it to dissolve the sugar. I may have added too much water. I wonder if this would actually affect the results. Since it's so watery, it's taking a longer time to dry up on the print bed. I'll speed things up with a heat gun. There we go. Let's try it now. So far it is sticking really well onto the solution. I don't see any lifting or any hint of it coming off. Looks like it's working great. The first print is done now, let's take it off. It stuck on pretty well, I would say. The bottom is a bit sticky, so I'll have to wash it off, then we can take a closer look at it. It looks pretty good. The only drawback is the back right corner lifted a bit, but all the parts are nice. Let's print on it again. It's still adhering pretty well like the first time. Now that it's done, let's take a look at it. It's stuck on nicely apart from the back right corner like the previous print. We can see that it lifted quite a bit from a side-by-side comparison of the two. Maybe that corner didn't have enough solution. Now let's try to print on it one more time. It's still sticking nicely onto the bed. This is impressive. It's done now. It's still pretty sticky after a third print. This print still has a bit of lifting in the same corner, but the other parts look awesome. I believe we can do a fourth or a fifth print on this, but we'll stop at three. Well, there we have it. We tried sugar water as a bed adhesive, and I must say, it works really well. The only hard part is applying it evenly onto the print bed. Our right corner didn't have a lot of solution, and it caused lifting in all three prints. Other than that, I would say this is a pretty good bed adhesive. Before I end, I just want to remind everyone about Tinkerine U. The platform has a lot of teaching resources on 3D printing and how you can incorporate it into your curriculum. So be sure to check it out. That's the end of our experiment. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up, and if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.